up and down my spine. There's a vision in my mind of some place that's been before me. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Above a stone, sacred ground.
Because
more,
there's more interest.
Yeah, that's why I make the bridge between Makanisa and violation, because I like make big family around the world. Because I was thinking maybe I teach my people in Makanisa and nobody knows me here. Too bad, because I know the story before is very like the people in Micronesia. They say no, around the world, no compass, no everything before, no time. But now is some they use the compass or everything for the sailing in the ocean. And that's why they use that like 16 or what. That's why they lost the culture, because they throw away the Easter. New things come from somewhere. From the new. Nobody followed the custom before.
Your grandfather taught you, or?
Yeah, my grandfather. When I was young, maybe 4 years old, then I started learning from him.
How did he teach you? Did you go out in the canoe with him?
Yeah.
He taught you by being, like?
Yeah, when I was young, and he goes somewhere, then he take me on a canoe. He gonna show me everything about the stars, wave, the bird, the fish, staying lost.
And it was all oral, nothing written down, huh? It was
Monk. Right. The whole internet continued. With all oral traditions.
So we have to remember.
Yeah. That's right, so sorry. When I give him everything, better he keep inside here. Then inside the book, inside the paper. Sometimes we lost them. You know, good when you do this, because maybe later on or sometime the young kids, they read anything you guys write down, and maybe they listen to the tape, and they know about it, or they think about the culture.
This will help.
Yes.